qui tombe dans le panique. The prophet, today the role of a dai is to continue the message of the messengers. The messengership has stopped. It is the role of the scholars and the dai to continue giving the message. The messenger has stopped. It's our role to remind the ummah and the human beings, the Muslim and non-Muslim alike, the message of the glorious Quran. And I thank the Oman government and the Ministry of Endowment Elizabeth to give me a chance to speak on the first topic, Quran, the global necessity. The second topic, the world and human values and Islamic perspective. And the third topic, Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, a Muslim. I'd like to thank them because of them I could convey my message to the Oman as well as to the world on the side. And Allah says in the Quran, I repeat it, in Surah Azab chapter 33 verse 21, that verily in the messenger is the most beautiful pattern of conduct. Allah repeats the message in Surah Qalam, chapter 16, verse number 4. Verily thou, the Prophet, standeth on the highest standard of character. He is the best example you have to follow. There is no other role model amongst the human being besides our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. His aim should be our aim. His aspiration should be our aspiration. His action should be our action. His character should be our character. His conduct should be our conduct. His example should be our example. His goals should be our goals. His ideas should be our ideas. His method should be our method. His mission should be our mission. His proclamation should be our proclamation. His objective should be our objective. His target should be our target. His destination should be our destination. I request all my dear brothers and sisters, you owe it to yourself. You have to read the seerah of the Prophet. It will change your life. It will show that we are nothing. We normally feel this is happening, that's happening. We do it. The hijrah we did in the plane from India to Malaysia. The way the Prophet did hijrah. Allah promises those who do hijrah leave their country, he will give them paradise. What did we do? Nothing. We think Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is so kind. We did nothing. He is giving us billion times more than what we deserve. Do we deserve this? Do we deserve this luxury? Do we deserve this fame? Do we deserve this popularity? Do we deserve this respect? No. It is hard on the first day of faith. It is only because of the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I request all my brothers and sisters to read the deed of the Prophet, read the translation of the Quran in the language you understand the best. Inshallah, it will transform your life. I'd like to end this talk in the Surah of the Glorious Quran, Surah Qasar, chapter 108, verse 1-3, which is the shortest Surah of the Quran. Only 10 words. Allah says, Inna a'tainaka al-Qasar, fasalli rabbika wanhar, inna sha'anaka al-Qasar, that we have granted thee, that is Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the fount of abundance. Allah promised. So turn to thy Lord in prayer and sacrifice. And anyone who hates thee, anyone who hates Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, Allah says, he will be cut off from all future hope. وآخر دعوانا الحمد لله رب العالمين.